Guys, this is Tanu and welcome back to my channel. So if you are seeing this face for the very first time, then please take a moment and do subscribe to my channel for more such fashion, fitness and lifestyle related contents. And you can follow me on Insta as well. You will get that link in description. So today I'm going to tell you some interesting facts about oats. Number one, why oats are called natural superfood. Number two, how oats help in muscle gain and weight loss. And number three, why you should replace at least your one meal with oats. And I'm going to clear all of your doubts and queries in an easy way. So now let me explain the first one, why oats are called natural superfood. So oats are called natural superfood because they are 100% whole grain with minimal processing, contains good amount of vitamins, minerals, protein and soluble fiber called beta-glucan that can help lower your cholesterol levels and protect LDL cholesterol from damage. They are also low in sodium and provide a good amount of protein and carbohydrates for more energy. Lower your blood sugar levels, provides antioxidant, provide good bacteria in your gut, relieves skin irritation and itching, and eases constipation and lower your chance of colon cancer. Now let's come into the second topic, that how oats help in muscle gain. So as we all know that oats are a staple part of every healthy muscle gain diet, as there are plenty of benefits to eating oats, especially if you want to fuel your workouts and build lean muscles. So as I have already said that oats are completely natural and great source of energy, as they contain complex carbs, protein, healthy fats, soluble fiber called beta-glucan that can lower your cholesterol level, reduce your blood sugar levels, provide good bacteria in your gut, provide antioxidants, and loaded with micronutrients including zinc, potassium, magnesium, iron, B vitamins. So they can be an excellent addition to your bodybuilding diet to repair muscles and spur growth. And as they are complex carbs, so they take a long time to digest than other foods and provide you a steady energy for a longer period of time. And one of the most easiest and fastest way to get the benefits of oats before training is by adding them to a shake. Just take your regular serving, and for the most people that will be between 30 to 70 grams. Just put that in your blender along with a scoop of protein powder and liquid, of course based on your body goal. And you can add some ice or other things like frozen berries, banana, nut powder, cocoa powder or green powder, just to satisfy your taste buds. But the basic oats and protein powder shake gives you everything you need for a pre-workout meal. Carbs, protein, a small number of healthy fats and plenty of liquids. Now I'll talk about that how oats help in weight loss. So if followed properly, the oatmeal diet can help you in your overall weight loss journey if you pair it with a calorie deficit diet, and it will help you feel full longer than other meals. Then oatmeal is a low cost option which will make it easier to stick with than a weight loss system that costs money to participate or requires expensive special meals. As with any healthy lifestyle and diet, it's highly recommended that you incorporate some form of exercise on a daily basis, because it will increase the number of calories you burn each day and it will keep your body fit and reduce the potential of muscle mass loss. So much of healthy living is really made up of small things we do daily. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you guys found this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. Also share with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel before you leave, guys. It means a lot. And you can follow me on Insta as well. You will get that link in description. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, take care.